Winner, the big bike race that turned Greenville streets into a competitive course is over tonight. Some made plans to sit along the road and the route to watch it. Others had no choice as traffic came to a standstill many times to let cyclists pass. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local for us. And Mike, how'd it go?
Lots of fun, Nigel. Very hot. Easily tens of thousands of people were down there. This, by the way, is the sixth year in a row that the event's been here in the upstate.
It was really fun. The kids got a kick out of it.
A trip downtown for lunch led Nicholas Rometta and his family to a front row seat for this big race.
They're moving. Those guys are really booking.
An intense feeling of excitement filled Main Street. 9-year-old Claire Murray was part of it.
I think watching them go by the finish line.
And you probably noticed her hair. Who couldn't?
I saw people getting it done, and I wasn't sure if I wanted to do it or not, but once I did it, I was glad that I did it.
Proof that there is a true family fun atmosphere down here. It's not all steep competition. Though there was some of that, as an original pool of 100-plus cyclists went through some 110 miles of road, eventually slimming down to a small pack that included Greenville's own
George.
In the end, Claire's favorite, Hen Cappy, didn't take it, though he got a lot of attention, even from the winner, Matt Boucher of Team Radio Shack. Good sportsmanship and plenty to see, enough to keep the crowds coming.
We'll definitely have to come back next year. We're having a good time.
Okay, to be clear, George Hencappy came in second place. This is the first time the championships have happened over the Memorial Day weekend. In years past, they took place in August or September. Organizers say this weekend better aligns the event with the international racing calendar and makes it possible to attract a stronger, more competitive field of athletes. Gabby?